All right, so on Slash, you want to dictate who the guy is, you want to post up. Hey, you got a big point guard, do it with your point guard. Okay? But in our case, generally we do it with our wings. Okay? So we're going to run a dribble exchange, get to the opposite side, stay opposite. All right? Then on the pass from slot to slot, you reverse it, you come set a diagonal. Okay? Reverse the ball. Take a big look at a post up. We have a player now. Go set a double. Go set the double in the corner. While I'm looking at the post up, there's the double. Come on off the double hard to this slot. Reverse. No shot there. Go get him again. Double. That's why we call it double. You do everything twice. Okay, boom. So we're getting him a second look there. And then we can clean it up. If he dribbles high, you pop, hit here, flare screen, hurry up, pop him. And look, we're back into our motion. We cleaned it up out of Slash.